crew, if ever one there was. A fellow Drake warrior.
Egon. Piteous Egon. Do you not remember? Conjure your past, how once you were, when fear was yet foreign to you. Drake warrior, dear friend, grant me this one wish. Take this finger, my finger, scale the jagged peak, face Bale the Dread, and when you do, summon me. Summon my soul. My limbs are limbs no more. My heart is twice over filled with fear. But a Drake warrior I remain. And my soul yet lies on the mountain. Proud Drake warrior, I beg of you, scale the jagged peak, face Bale the Dread, and when you do, summon me. Summon my soul.
Feasting upon a dragon's essence. on the throbbing heart of the oldest, vilest dragon of them all. It would be the purest form of communion, the fullest sating of your hunger and your consummation as a dragon whole. There you will find Bael, the oldest and vilest of all dragons, Landbound warrior. Follow your desire and slay the foul beast. Devour its throbbing heart. I will grant you the strength required in the name of my lord, Placidusax. Warrior true, in a time long past, Bael turned upon the Dragon Lord. The foul traitor assailed our master and inflicted a grievous wound, only to make a hasty retreat, becoming a sworn enemy of the group. Since that day, Bael and his bloodline, the Drakes, have served as sacrifices for Dragon Queen, Landbound Warrior. My lord, Placidusax, has shown your kind what must be done. Seek communion. Sate your boundless appetite. Feel the euphoria of a dragon's essence taking root in your meager frame. I remember that name well. A broken Drake warrior, driven by bottomless hunger and fiery ambition. Precisely what the Dragon Lord envisaged for men who partake in dragon communion. The mad hunger and fierceness of spirit that only flows from those young and short of sight. He rather reminds me of Bael. In fact, such thoughts are unfathomable to ones as old as we.